Police in Coventry have identified a man who was killed after crashing his car into a utility pole yesterday afternoon. That happened shortly before 5 p.m. at Tioga Avenue and Arnold Road. Police tell us that driver, identified as 53-year-old Darwin T. Collins, was from Coventry. Bystanders then rescue crews gave that driver CPR. He was later pronounced dead at Kent Hospital.